The levels of the main greenhouse gases in the atmosphere in 2013 reached another record level, and this level is the highest since 800,000 years. The main greenhouse gases in the atmosphere, which are related to human activities, are carbon dioxide, methane, and nitrous oxide. There is also a number of minor gases, but their impact on the climate is much less than the major gases. The levels of the main greenhouse gases are keep rising due to our human activities, like the burning of the fossil fuel, a change in our agricultural practices and general change in the land use produce a lot of emissions of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere. The part of those emissions is taken by oceans and by the biosphere, and the uptake of the CO2 from the atmosphere by the ocean causes ocean acidification. Our carbon dioxide is the main major greenhouse gas. It has our 80% of impact on the radiative forcing, which is the radiation balance in the atmosphere. And we speak about greenhouse gases because they have the greenhouse effect on the atmosphere. So they trap the heat which is coming from the Earth's surface and just trap it in the atmosphere. This causes the rise of the temperature of the atmosphere. This causes the rise of the temperature of ocean. There is also the consequences of the temperature rise, like the melt of the sea ice, the change in the precipitation patterns, the sea level rise. The fact that CO2 is absorbed by the ocean, it causes also ocean acidification, and that has the consequences for the biological diversity of the substances that live in the ocean. The best way to understand what is the current status of greenhouse gases is to perform observations. And observations of greenhouse gases are coordinated through the Global Atmosphere Watch Program of the World Meteorological Organization. To assess the changes of the greenhouse gases levels in the atmosphere, we use the pre-industrial concentrations, which we can measure using the air bubbles trapped in the ice, and year 1750 is used as a reference for the calculation of relative increase of greenhouse gases in the atmosphere and for the calculation of the additional heat which is trapped in the atmosphere.